To implement this updated VBA code, you need to select all and then copy the code. Go to your Outlook and open the VB editor by pressing Alt F11 keys. You need to find the subroutine name UpdateContactInfo. As you found it, make a select from the start of the subroutine till the end it says End Sub, and paste the updated VBA code that you have copied from the text file. You need to save and close the VB editor to implement this. Let me know if you need further help